What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're gonna be playing Final Fantasy VII Rebirth again, and this is part 18 of me playing it. And now, so far, this game is really good, and I love it. So now let's enjoy this. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys. I'm sorry. Okay, let's just start this. What's this one for? There you go.
Ah! It's your turn. If you insist, how you like this? Thank you. be fun.
Look!
Oh.
Cloud! Hold on! We're coming! It's okay. We'll get to them. Just need to find the path.
I could just hold it and begin mine.
Thank you.
They should have been here by now. What's the holdup?
Oh.
Don't. Come on.
You chickens! Look at him go!
Don't you mean chocobos?
It's time we made a stand.
Now we're talking!
You saw the flags outside, didn't you? The Promised Land belongs to Shinra now. Sorry, Ancient. You snooze, you lose.
I thought there were six.
Oh dear, did you three get lost?
Three is still greater than two, you know.
Mm-hmm. And? So what if it is? Between me and Sung, we got the strength of an army.
Spare the Ancient.
I'll try.
Spare us both the effort, and...
No!
Remember that I tried to reason with you.
She's a lost cause. It's over.
Guys, gotta watch out for Sung. Alright, my time to shine.
You can do it!
Don't worry about it!
Find me!
Go for it!
So it's my turn?
Get up! Okay, go ahead!
did ya? This'll blow your mind! Don't let me down!
Alright, my time is done!
Come on!
worry about it.
Getting past me. I'm a Turk. God damn it!
It's them!
And we meet again.
I'm so glad you're all okay. Right back at ya.
We're lucky you didn't crush us.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Stop. Please.
Actually, stop.
There's no time for this, like you said. One of them's still ahead of us.
Yes. Right. No time.
Death doesn't suit a Turk.
there.
Built
like a maze.
Oh,
yeah. Remnants of battle. It's not a temple. It's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends?
Worse. Humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them.
Sephiroth.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
What?
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you.
It's all suit.
What's it say?
Though thou art, inward, must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
What is it doing?
Rolling out the red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
A trial?
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
C. See you on the other side.
Looks like we're gonna be playing as Aerith in this one.
What is this?
Oh, I'm playing as Red.
Subject located!
Can't be real.
Oh.
How do you like this? Over here!
Specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care.
Get of me. Of me.
Come along, number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Is this a time when Red was created? So this is bringing them to their worst nightmare. Nibelheim. Huh? This was a time Sephiroth ruined everything.
No! Wait!
The time where Tifa's dad died. Huh?
Dad! Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
That's what I want to hear from you. Now, Yuffie. Spider Yuffie, my name is Spider Yuffie. I think I'll play the Integrate after this, but now after when I finish this, I'm gonna take a monthly break from doing gameplay series.
Boss.
Sonon.
Oh.
you won't come and claim him, I can always keep him from myself.
That's just sad. I think I won't do the live stream of the Integrate. I think I'll just like, you know, play it myself. Like, it's only a 3-hour demo, so...
What in the hell?
So much easier thanks to that. Don't work too hard, Barrett. This place is gonna
bet you're aching for a nice hot shower.
Is that
there you are? What's wrong, baby?
His wife, okay? Or girlfriend? I don't know.
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
Never seen Barrett cry that hard before. Alright. It's Aerith's turn. We already done Red, we already done Tifa, we already done Yuffie, and Barrett. So now it's Tifa's. I mean,
stopping Aerith. At Sector 4 Undercity. Sector 4 Undercity.
Ah! Okay, so we done Tifa's, we done Barrett, we done Yuffie, we done Red, and now it's Aerith's turn. Who's that? Eric, okay. What?
Mom. What if we went on an adventure?
An adventure? Mommy, does it hurt?
I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure.
Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello?
Oh, I'm playing as childhood Aerith.
Do you know a doctor?
Okay, so that's how I asked her up. Let me ask her.
My mom is sick. Can you help me?
What? Are you kidding me? You're gonna do that while my mom is about to die?
Can you help me?
Oh, screw you.
Can you help me?
Stay down, brat.
My mom is about to die, and you're seriously gonna laugh? That is just heartbreaking. If there was a doctor right now, that'd be a miracle.
Are you okay?
Almira.
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried.
So sad to see a little girl trying to ask for help while her mom is.
I really, really tried.
My mom is sick, and no one helping him and not caring? That's just not cool. I'm actually being serious. That is really not cool.
Help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go. Not safe here.
Too late.
Hey, she's over here.
Mom.
Sorry for all of you.
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So yes, we can't just think of it as a homecoming. Because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us, that's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger.
Mm-hmm.
But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that.
That's what I want to hear, Aerith.
True strength comes from our ability to forgive. To forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, and not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way.
That is what I want to hear, Aerith.
Not even him.
Are you finished?
Oh!
Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah.
What a rude answer.
I know.
Is this what I did?
All those lives cut short. At your hand.
Pigs?
Huh?
Is what you're feeling even real? It's time you stopped pretending, Cloud.
Kill him.
Yes.
Good, Cloud. Very good. hollow heart with rage. Let it engulf you, consume you, that you may burn your world to the ground, as I did.
Huh?
I'm not like him. I'll never be like him.
We know. It's okay.
I'm glad you understand me. I mean, I'm glad you understand Cloud and what he's going through. Now, come on.
Right.
No. Go. Now we all have new weapons. Boss comes, I can be ready to fight him. Like, I want to try to reach level 50. Oh, this should be fun.
No turning back. Allow me. Duty calls.
Your strength.
Yeah. this!
Let's keep it together.
Don't worry about it. Don't take it personally, all right? Good to go?
I got
it.
It's on you.
Here goes. Back to good now. It's your turn.
Ready?
My turn. Eren!
Try using it.
I won't give up. Come on.
Get him.
Okay, let's do this.
Thanks.
There. Good way to end it. X potion? What's this? Oh! That's good.
was amazing.
Alright guys, hold on one second. Okay. I just gotta check how long until this chapter ends. And we are close to finishing this chapter. And then the next chapter is when I finish the game.
For the children of man, feared us. For the children of man, envied us. Perhaps their enmity was given by our celestial adversary. None can say. Regardless, we've been forsaken by fate, abandoned to unquenchable anger and unbearable grief, condemned and driven forth, powerless. To forestall
the coming of our end. Oh.
Screw it.
Get him!
There you go, my friend.
See this ending.
Get some rest.
Let me at least see what this does.
Planet against any who would threaten it. We knew at once it must be hidden, that none might ever wield its terrible power.
Oh, let me check how much level I am. Okay, I'm level 48.
The black materia shall summon the destroyer of worlds. The meteor shall fall, sundering the skies and shattering the earth. All life shall perish.
Yet I shall remain.
Sephiroth.
I, son of Genova, will at last claim my birthright. My dominion shall reach into infinity. It shall encompass worlds unbound by fate, and histories unwritten.
Huh? Aerith? Aerith?
What do you mean?
My fragmented mother. These errant worlds. All shall be one again.
The reunion.
All made whole. Forever.
There's no such thing as forever.
Ah. But there will be.
No. You're wrong.
Your day of reckoning is here. Yet, you need not be afraid. This is but a homecoming.
Get back here, damn it!
What? Oh, I thought I was gonna fight Sephiroth.
Getting kind of cramped in there. Get him!
Never again.
I think today I'll finish the game. It's resistant to everything.
Let's try that again.
Damn it, it's getting cramped. Oh, I think this is used to cure poison.
Oh, come on.
I need to go to the bathroom. Okay, guys, let's continue this.
Two of them.
Today.
Yeah.
As if we were ever gonna lose, we're unstoppable!
Yeah, that's what I want to hear, Yuffie. Oh, come on.
Let me through.
Cloud. What are you doing? The black materia.
Come on.
you can run without that.
How come everything started shaking?
Because he grabbed the most powerful material in the world.
Let those who seek our star's demise find herein their rest. If the black materia is removed, the whole place comes down.
Oh!
You're kidding, right?
No, she's
Please
not kidding.
Tell me that you're kidding!
Calm down. We just have to return it to the altar. Let go!
You first, kid.
It's too late! We can't stop it now! Besides, there's no point fighting over a fake!
No. You're trying to fool me.
No, we're not!
Damn it! Think we're screwed!
Not.
I'm back! Just in the nick of time!
You double-crossing!
Hold that thought! Run! Well, there's still time! Leave the heavy lifting to me!
For real?
Yes. He's actually being serious. Oh! The material!
But what about you?
No need to fret about a bot like me! How wasn't he built to last? I wish I hadn't skipped leg day! Can't he hold out for long? So run! As if your life's depended on it!
Come. I have secured us an exit.
Come on. We gotta move.
Hey, Cat. Appreciate it.
Off with you!
Thank you.
Was the material worth it, Yuffie?
Me too.
Can't take it back, though.
Even though you betrayed us, still, it was a good run.
You did what you could. The rest is up to them. Ugh.
Now that's not a sight you see every day, eh?
But you, we saw you.
If I popped my clogs, they'd be sobbing in the streets at the saucer. This beautiful body's but one of many.
Oh. Welcome back.
All right, knock it off, you.
So, y'all get what you were after?
Read the room, dude. Like, come on.
The answer is a yes.
Hey, what's gotten into you? Didn't you hear what Aerith said?
That's mine.
Fine. Fetch.
What the? You!
Sephiroth.
This is the key, which grants access to the true counterpart hidden between worlds.
Give it back!
Whoa!
At last, the time has come.
Powerful.
What in the world is going on?
Could it be? Has it finally begun?
We're losing altitude, sir! And fast!
Get us clear!
Whispers?
No, the mentals.
No, Sephiroth.
Oh. So this is what the black materia does? It's crazy.
Snap out of it.
let you have this.
If she won't give it to us, we must take it.
Cloud, please.
Aerith.
Cloud, please.
Let's talk.
I need it.
Aerith. Give it to me.
Please.
You can trust me. Let's save the planet together. Aerith.
Cloud, Cloud, do the right thing.
Remember all the good men.
Aerith!
Cloud!
Oh! 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 I'm here for you. And now, are we at the final chapter? Chapter 4. End of the- It even says that it's final! End of the world! Okay, we're gonna do this in next video because- I think. Yeah, we're gonna do it next
Perhaps
video.
I could help.
No. The medical team will see to him. I think you have enough material. Tell me, Professor. How would you explain the phenomena we witnessed at the temple?
It would be premature to draw any scientific
I'd give that
conclusions.
A chance.
But one thing is abundantly clear. We at Shinra could stand to dream far bigger.
I would have to agree.
Midgar? What? Oh!
To the Zach. Right, Shinra HQ, where Hojo should be, along with a cure for Cloud. To the left, Reactor 6, which will get blown up along with Biggs unless I stop him.
Juzak.
His hair was long and gray.
That's Sephiroth.
Of all the people. Sorry, one more question.
Okay.
Does Aerith, does she have feelings for Cloud?
I'd say.
Yeah, she likes him.
In a different way, huh?
She does, huh? Can't say I saw that coming.
Cause you weren't there.
Hang in there, Cloud. I got you.
Okay, so it looks like we're going to heal Cloud. Whoa.
Hello. I know you're in there. Time's a wasting, Cloud, and it's not like we have much left.
Up and at 'em, soldier.
He's awake.
What is this? Are we?
We could call it a homecoming. Or homeward bound, maybe? Let's just call it a dream.
Yeah, let's just say that.
My dream, to be precise.
What the hell are you-
Shh.
Ooh.
Just play along for a bit, okay?
All right, we're ending the video here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for the final part.